get tired of tearing other people down?
No, not really.
Life just